What's going on, all you lunatics? Welcome back to the show. Out here, coming back from break here. Looks like we made it. Nice. I'm not sure what these what this is about here. Also not sure why my audio is dropped. One second. What's connected to my audio? Alright, plugged it back in, so should be good. Should be good to go. I'm really not sure why the audio is dropped. That's weird. I really don't know. Let me restart the app. It's weird. I've done nothing different to the audio, so I don't know why at all the audio is just literally not here. Yeah, everything is fine. Oh, well. I guess we can listen to some Harry Carey or something. I don't know. I was really looking forward to the game volume. I've literally changed nothing from earlier. One second, I guess. I'll unplug it again and see what's going on here. My audio seems fine. I'm not in silent mode. Yeah, okay. That music plays fine. Like, it has something to do with my my cord. Got game volume, plug it in, and it should bring the audio up for the desktop. Is there something, is there a different change? Let me check my audio. So that's the desktop audio seems fine. I don't know why. What's going on, Amy Boss? Why am I phone just doesn't want to have audio connected all of a sudden. Unplug the whole thing. I don't know. Let's try to plug in this thing first, I guess. In the HDMI cord. And then the power cord? I don't understand it. It was literally working fine earlier. Annoying. I have to find some music. There we go. We'll crank up some Lucian Plays All Day originals. Alrighty, 5 minutes in. We're going for some... What are we going for? Some rallies. We need to knock out 30 minutes of rally gameplay starting now. Let's go. Gonna be searching up some wraiths. Search up a level one wraith. Maybe we'll have some. I'm gonna go for a 30 minute. Because I'm not sure what's supposed to be. And I'm giving it everything. Full march. ...30-minute rally with viewers. So say hi in the chat. Join us. If you guys are a viewer and you guys are wanting to join up. But yeah, welcome on in here. Amy Boss, how you feeling? What are you into today? What games are you playing? Hey, we got the beautiful Bezzy. And Cog Tim, you said you've been wrecking level fours. Nice. A hero joined the alliance. Who? Who joined the alliance? Nice. Welcome on in. Amy Boss, you've been playing Warframe. Nice. How are you enjoying Dante? I tried to load up on Warframe Mobile and I got logged in, but I'm going to be saving it. I'll probably be enjoying some Warframe, if not tomorrow, because tomorrow's already, Friday, right? Or Thursday, yeah. So if I don't enjoy Warframe tomorrow on Thursday, then, like I said, the weekend's creeping up real soon, so I'll just have to wait until Monday morning. I need to double check to see when I need to do our giveaways for Warframe also. I think that might actually be tomorrow also. Yeah, don't forget to say hi in the chat. Join us. We're looking for some viewer action in the Alliance. Amy Boss, since I haven't really played Dante, tell me all about him. How are you enjoying him? What's his abilities? And shout out to the sponsors, Stormshot. If you guys aren't playing this game, I highly recommend it. Check it out. Exclamation Stormshot in the chat. Click on that link. Download Stormshot. Skull Isle Odyssey. Absolutely free on mobile. Get on the dance floor. Love those emotes in the chat, Mezzy. And hopefully our alliance raid currently 36,000. I hope that's going to be enough. I'm pretty sure it was last time. We were trying to do some hardcore rally action. Tim, yeah, I don't know if you saw any of the events or anything going on right now. Make sure you guys collect all your stuff. He said he gives you overguard and a lot of damage for his 3-1 damage. Nice. So gonna go for some strength, huh? Aw, yeah. Anybody else in the alliance that wants to squad up? You guys would like to join? Looks like we got Rainbow Robin Hood. Looks like we're at max capacity also, 40,000. So looks like we're all right. We're out here, we're doing it. Out here, hanging out with some beautiful, amazing people from chat. Out here coming to you live on Twitch at Lucian Plays All Day. If you guys aren't part of the Alliance, let me know if you guys have problems finding it. We did find out that we're in Kingdom 10-250. I believe some people on the West Coast were joining up on 251. And I believe some of the more northern states, still East Coast, I believe, though, they ended up joining up on 252. Amy Boss, what's going on? Hi. Yeah, I'll be checking them out, like I said, next time I play. So I can't wait to check them out. I'll be popping them ones and them threes. Probably a couple twos. You don't even know. Maybe even four. Cheers, everybody. Cheers in the chat. I just hope we don't run out of energy. We ran out of energy earlier, had to take a break. It's the first time I saw those the energies is on display. Thank you again to everybody who's been participating in the sponsorship goals. And thank you to everybody who's going to be downloading the game and checking it out. Hope you guys enjoy the game as much as I've been enjoying it. The story, the campaign's really fun, actually. Really intriguing, captivating. And I really like the shots, the shooting. I really enjoy the shooting, which I do have more shooting to go through, so maybe whenever I'm out of energy for the rallying. Very much focused on the rallying, though, because why not? We're in the alliance together. Let's get these resources. And yeah, you like the shooting puzzles too, Cog Tim? Yeah, bro. Wish that was a standalone game, to be honest. I kind of want to say that I've seen other games, other ads for like that were advertising the shooting puzzles also, but it might have just been this one, to be honest. I don't know. A lot of times I just kind of scroll past them because there's like a lot of mobile games that kind of look similar. And I like the ones that kind of combine a little, a few of the different aspects from a couple different games, like the little mini games. I do like that. I think it was all this one. Yeah, I do like it though. But yo, D-Lo, what are you doing? You're driving? I am DB driving, Druven. Uh-oh, are you drunk? Are you drunk right now? You better not be driving, bro. Don't answer me. You're driving. And you're drunk. Probably stay focused, my friend. Need you here tomorrow safe and sound. What does that even mean? Alexa, what does safe and sound mean?
Safe and sound is an adjective that describes something or someone that has escaped harm, especially after facing danger or risk.
Right, but what does the sound part mean? Alexa, what does the sound part in safe and sound mean?
The safe part of safe and sound means free from danger or injury. The sound part means healthy and not harmed. Put together, safe and sound implies being healthy free from danger and in good health.
She's making bro, she's straight up making stuff up. Tim, she's lying to me, bro. D-Lo, pull over, baby. We're going to have to discuss this, man. She ain't even right now. Sound health. Huh? Are you okay? Are you sound?
Here and there, that's how it goes.
Stay soundy out there. Have a carrot. It'll keep you sound. So me and my doctor was discussing sound the other day. I think I'm going to go see a new doctor, actually. Maybe a new drummer. I don't know. Something about my hi-hats being a little off. What's that sound? Oh, never mind. It's just the CDC. Cheers. You hear that sound? It's the sound of me being healthy. I don't know if I can survive on sound alone. I don't know which would be more healthy. A bowl of steam sound, baked sound, or like just fresh off the vine. Just dig it up straight out of the dirt. Pick it off the vine. Pretty sure you're gonna have to like chop it into the foliage, right? Rip apart the husk. Gotta save the juices though. Always save the juices. Save the juices. Savor the juices. Because they're finger licking good. I don't believe I've ever had a juice that tastes second best to sound. Maybe if we made like a sound smoothie. I wonder what a sound smoothie would sound like. Yo, 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 Lego Joe! What's going on, Lego Joe? How you doing? Sound equals healthy. Hope you're sound, my friend. Hope you and the family are nice and sound out there. And Amy Boss, hope you have a good night. Hope you have a good sleep. And shout out to the workforce. Anybody out there at work, doing work, or gotta work later. I hope your guys' workday goes as smooth as you, my sound friends. And I hope your stuff goes well. Sound as an adjective, free from injury or disease, aka healthy. Sounds pretty healthy to me. Alexa, what is sound as an adjective?
Here's something I found on dictionary.com. As an adjective, sounding can have a few meanings. 1. But emitting or producing a sound or sound.
I didn't say sounding.
2.
I did
resounding
not say,
or sonorous. 3. Having an imposing sound, high sounding,
I did not
pompous.
Say sounding. I did not. You guys plainly heard me say sound. I do not need to go back to the tapes on that one. Sound it out, bitch.
Talk to me. Oh, baby, won't you please?
You heard sound. Stop it, Tim. Stop it right now. Nope, I'm not even gonna second guess myself. Nope. I was thinking about asking Bezzy. I don't need to.
All alone, that's where I am now.
Pretty sure I read it straight from the screen because I was wondering if I was gonna get a different answer from the answer that Bezzy provided. Yo, this is the most lit raid ever. We lit! Boy, if you show me a more lit raid, I'll redefine lit right now. I don't know. Tim's technically here for this raid, though. I would say the only thing would make this better is if, you know, everybody that was actually playing the game was able to join the Alliance, considering that we're in different kingdoms altogether, and there's no option to change. And I don't know if that's a server thing between East Coast, West Coast, and whatnot, but there is, what, four people. There's Sephiroth confirmed, Cogtim confirmed, Jubal confirmed, and Bad Miracles. That is four, for sure. That has downloaded the game, for sure, past level 7, and for sure, in different kingdoms. After using my link. So, I'm not sure where the 30 minutes starts or where the 30 minutes ends for this rally. But here we are with 10 minutes remaining on our, what, second 30-minute raid? Second 30-minute raid for sure. But we've had several of the 5-minute raids, and I've even switched it up and started doing the 2-minute raids. What feels like over an hour, but I don't know. I'm going to try to keep a better track. I know that I've began the first raid about 5 minutes into the stream, so I don't plan on doing anything else until I run out of energy in the game. So I'll be keeping an eye on that, but hey, 9 minutes remaining on this first rally is going to be in the books for this session. Not first rally, but first rally for this session, for this stream. Cheers.
Will you remember me? You're so radiant. You're so radiant. Will you hear what I have to say? Or you too? I think you're great. I think you're wonderful in every way. You are the smoothest.
We out here. We're doing it. Coming at you right now, 8:20 in the p.m. Eastern Standard Time Zone. Let's go. Can't stop, won't stop.
With ping pong, everybody grab a chip, we can't be dipping wrong. Downtown Charlie Brown, now we're typical racks and racks, and now we're cooking up a new batch, stacks and stacks, and now we're getting mama new house, all in all, we're getting on like a new phone.
Hope you guys are enjoying your time out there, enjoying your night, your evening, your morning, whatever the fuck it is for you. Or not, you know. Or you're not there and you're not enjoying it, you know. Maybe you don't exist. I hope you continue not existing. Maybe you don't exist yet. I'll see you soon, my friends. D-Lo! I feel like I just summoned you into existence, D-Lo. Hi. Welcome to existence. You made it, my friend. We're here. We're in this life together. You guys can hear me. We're alive. Yo. Yeah, Bezzy. Hype. It's crazy. Crazy we exist together at the same time. I'm so lucky. Each and every one of you guys. Thank you all so much for being here. Even if you guys are watching this video in post-production, if you guys are watching this video from YouTube, hi. Thank you for being here. Thank you for existing. Thank you for continuing to exist. Elon, I'm glad you made it safe to your destination, I hope. Or you're still going. I don't know.
I've been a long way from home.
5 minutes remain on this 30-minute rally with viewers. We are currently hanging out. We got Bezzy with us. Bezzy dropping emotes in the chat like they're going out of style. Like that sub badge is gonna disappear tomorrow. Dropping emotes. Like I'm gonna resubmit emotes and you're never gonna see those ones again. I'm gonna redo the whole panel. Shit, last time I did that, they were like $30 a pop. $30 per emote, I think, is what a lot of those ended up costing. Some, okay, not a lot of those. Some, probably at least half of those emotes. The first couple were actually non-commissioned. They were free. I do believe that I'd give the artist credit. Exclamation pans off in the chat. He is the creator of the hype. The coffee cup hype and the OG coffee cup. Those with the lovely little fella there, and in some of the frames, if you expand it and you blow it up, he's only got he's missing one of the pieces to the glasses, one on each side. I was trying really hard to, you know, not to nitpick. But it's really hard not to nitpick, especially if you're paying premium price, I feel like, for stuff. And especially doesn't matter what the price is. If you're broke, you're broke. You know what I mean? But art is so... it's really hard to pay for art. Luckily for me, I'm okay if somebody wants to buy a song and they don't like it. And they're like, you know what? Let's just change this a little bit. A little bit. Luckily for me, I don't know. So far, knock on wood, every song I've ever, you know, gave out professionally for pay, I didn't get any return. I got no returns on them. So I assume either the customers were happy with what they got, or they just didn't want to deal with me anymore, so either way, worked out for me, so we move on. If anybody's looking for any music or anything like that, hey, you know where to hit me up. I'll write you a song right now, bros. Let me know. June is open. June is open. May is not open, and we're not even in May yet, so this month is full. Next month is full. I do technically have the end of next month, but that middle part's gonna get kind of quick, so I'm trying to relax. If I make it towards the end, if I make it to the end of May, I'll be happy. So I ain't trying to book nothing else in May, but June, two thumbs up. And D-Lo, quit driving, bro. Don't text and drive. And no, man, I'm like an elephant ant, bro. I never forget. Huh? Who said that? Who's talking? I'm sensing the force. I'm sensing a driving force. And something pink. I don't know. Something pink. Is anybody out there wearing anything pink right now? I don't know. I'm getting a strong sense that somebody's got something pink on. I don't know if somebody's just wearing it. Pink perfume. Are you listening to pink on the radio right now? Somebody. Bro, what you mean you're not wearing nothing pink, D-Lo? Maybe a family member in a past life, I don't know, like an ancestor way back when, maybe wore pink one time. Maybe it was like on a pin or something, like a vote for me or something. I'm feeling it, bro. It's pretty strong, actually. Here we are, last minute in this 30-minute rally. Hype it up! I see some emotes in the chat. Hey, we out here. We doing it. See your guys' favorite emotes. Bezzy, there you go with those emotes. Bezzy in the chat. Bezzy in the alliance. Bezzy all day. Out here rallying it up. 30-minute style. I'm not sure how much more I could show as far as I don't know. Being out here in the alliance, me creating the alliance, inviting viewers. What the f- bro? We did it. We sat here the whole time. We had more than 40. We had max 40,000 troops. It said something about canceled. I don't know what that said. What'd that say? Please God save us all. Is it because they disappeared? Is it because they're gone, I wonder? Should we do a lesser time? Is what I want to know. Because that was a full rally attack in an alliance. I mean, that was the full attack, so. When all is lost, we rise. 'Cause time is our demise. Okay, I created an alliance, yes. I asked my viewers to join it, yes. And rally attacks on stream for at least 30 minutes, yes. Okay. Well, we'll keep going. I'll do, let's do a 5-minute one then. I also don't want my lightning bolts, the energy to run out too quick. Alright, so we got the next rally is up. It is available. I do got all my troops that I have. Rally details live on stream. Let's get it. Anybody from chat want to join? Oh, you're finishing a threat. I don't know what your battery is, but I don't know if you need to plug anything in or. Picking up where we left off, holding hands in all the walks. Touch There is a plug right there. You're not seeing the rally? It's right here. And D-Lo, you can join. Oh, your socks are pink. I got you. If you're talking about in the game, you can join if you want to, but not if you're busy at work or if you're driving, bro. And you're not seeing the rally? Let me disband it then. How about now? Got it? Okay, cool. Nice. There you go, Bezzy. All right, create an alliance in game and ask your viewers to join it. So I did that. Bezzy joined it. Once your viewers are in your alliance, start rallying attacks on targets. You must play with your viewers and rally attacks together for at least 30 minutes. We recommend doing several 5 or 10 minute rallies for this activity. Submit the VOD. Oh, I gotta submit it. Rally attacks with the community. Okay. Okay, so I just gotta submit this VOD then. All right. See, I've got up to 3 days to submit it after the campaign ends. Okay, cool. So everybody say hi, wave to the cameras, drop some emotes. I thought it was an automatic thing like the other ones when the little check mark would go. But yeah, no, I didn't scroll down. See, it gave me the ones in the top half of the... I was going back over. Because, yeah, I kind of read things fast, and we all do. I'm not going to lie to you guys. Kind of read things kind of quick and then need to read it a second or even third time. But I read the part for the bonus goal on the bottom, but they didn't give as detailed instructions. I had to scroll all the way down. Looks like on page 6. Yeah. So I must have, didn't really go over that. I needed to go over that a little bit more intently. Yeah, we're good though. Looks like we're good. Don't forget to use our VIP code 777, VIP, or code VIP 777. And again, shout out to the sponsors, Storm Shot, Skull Isle Odyssey, exclamation Storm Shot. Check this game out, absolutely free on mobile. Click on that link, download it, get your guys Stronghold level 7 to help us out with our first goal. Get your stronghold to level 11 for the second goal, and stronghold to level 15 for the third goal. Congratulations to everybody who has completed stronghold 15 so far. We do have until tomorrow, roughly 1 p.m. Yeah, Lady Hopi would be here, but unfortunately, she wasn't feeling that well. And I really don't know why I keep saying rally was canceled. I don't get it.
Are you seeing anything?
I'm not seeing nothing. It just literally, we've got plenty of troops. I don't know. But then whenever I click on it, they're not there. That's the only thing, is it's refreshed by the system. Like, the system keeps taking my kills. Are they not? Are other people? My only guess is other people are killing them first. And I'm only trying to do the 5-minute ones because, I don't know, I can't do the math on 2-minute raids. So I don't know how many 2-minute raids equal 30 minutes. But I know it's only, what, 6? You said it's 15? I mean, either way, the math is still there. The time is still there. So it really doesn't matter. It never said we had to be successful. We got another one up, though, if you want to join that one. But yeah, again, Jubal would be here in the Alliance helping us out, but he's in a different kingdom altogether. So that's Jubal, Sephiroth, and was that Bad Miracles? I feel like there was a fourth too. All I need is someone. Now, Cog Tim. Yes, Cog Tim was the fourth one. Hey, there's Bezzy from the chat. How are you a higher level than me? Also, why are we not level 15s and you're level 9? Like, I'm pretty sure my stronghold is at your, what is that called? Not the hero level, Lord level. I don't understand the levels. Oh, it's the chapter you're on. Nice. Yeah, I haven't got that chapter or, you know, seen that so far. 1 minute remaining here. 1.5 minutes. We're just out here. We're chilling. We're just cooling it. Gonna be using up all of our remaining lightning bolts, all of our energy here for these rallies for this stream. Try to make it nice, short, sweet video for submission. Everybody into today. Hope you guys are enjoying some nice games out there. Okay, my run is over. I might be back next one. Lurk. Hey, thank you so much, D-Lo. Just be careful, stay safe, stay focused. Thank you so much for the lurk. Yeah, we're just chilling, my dude. Hanging out. Trying to bust out some rallies, some rallies today. And rally has been canceled. Due to what? What reason? Just me is just not searching what I'm telling it to search. See, I don't know if we can handle a level 3 though. All right, got another rally going. I'm doing a 2 minute rally this time. We'll see if it doesn't refresh into the system. I'm not sure what that's about. Hey, there you are, Busy. I guess it's always out of 40,000. This whole time, I think I forgot to turn my Wi-Fi on my phone back on. Maybe that's why I don't have any audio. I don't think so, but maybe. Hope you guys are enjoying all the music as much as I enjoy writing it and recording it. All the music you guys have heard so far today have all been custom tracks. I do write and record one song for every month out there. You guys can search my music anywhere. You guys can find my music anywhere. You can search music. Just search up Lucian Plays All Day. And again, shout out to the workforce. Anybody out there at work, doing work, or gotta work later. Special shout out for the person gonna be reviewing this VOD later and responsible for checking out these amazing rallies with our alliance I created and having our beautiful chat participants joining us from Twitch live currently, April 10th, 2024. Coming to you right now, 8:48 in the p.m. Eastern Standard Time Zone. Let's get it. Drop some emotes in the chat. Hey, you already know what it is. Hey, thank you so much for always being here, all you guys. Yeah, again, I'm not sure how to get the kingdom switched over. We've had four people that got to level 7 on the stronghold, tried to join the alliance, couldn't find it. Turns out they're in a different kingdom altogether. Looks like we're in kingdom 10250, and my friends, after joining with my link, ended up joining on 10251 and then again 10252. But one of them's on the west coast, and you know, we're all over. But unfortunately, we're in different kingdoms, and there's no option to change. So there would be more people from Twitch live from the chat joining on the alliance. But unfortunately, there was no option to change. We've had other games that we've played, other sponsorships with other mobile games that do give us the option to switch. And so, yeah, I was aware that may or may not have been an issue. Everybody calls it something different. It's what servers is basically what it is, though. Servers are different. But our troops looks like are returning. Here. I figure we'll keep going until all the energy is run out. Let's keep running 2-minute ones then instead. We're already 58 minutes into stream. I don't want to make the video too long that I'm going to submit, but I want to be as thorough as I can be. Alrighty, 2-minute rally is up. If anybody from Twitch would like to join, go ahead and join now. Bezzy. I remember playing this song at the park the other day. Hope you guys had a good eclipse event. Not sure, eclipse day. 175,000 years or so. Yeah, I figured you were going to need to charge that phone up. I noticed my phone was getting a little hot at dinner. I was just thinking about the beginning of this video is going to be kind of wild. Whoever's going to end up watching this one, you're in for a treat, my friends. Hope you guys have a great time. Hope you guys have a great day out there. Shoot me some invites for some more games, huh? Let me know if you guys want to play some music for your games. That'd be wild. I never tried it, but I bet I could probably record some sound effects, too. I don't know. It looks like that one was for sure successful. So it looks like the 2-minute raids is where it's at. I think the trying to go for 30 minutes or whatever, I think that might be for stronger bosses that may or may not, you know, that won't die right away. I don't know if that's a thing or not, or if the map itself just refreshes all the weak bosses after 10 minutes, but yeah, that was kind of, I don't know. No need to give me the option, or for anybody out there, Alliance leaders probably don't take that option. 30-minute raids are a myth. All right, we got another raid rocking here. We got Bezzy from chat with us. We're rocking and rolling. If anybody else out there would like to squad up, I know D-Lo's on his way home. I'm not sure if he's going to be able to join us or not. Yeah, take your time, no rush. Be pretty cool to have some more people in here. I don't know if D-Lo even joined the Alliance or not. It sounded like somebody joined the Alliance a little while ago, so I'm not sure. Who that was or what happened there. Sometimes the best of plans come sifting through like sand, and when we feel like all is lost, we spread our wings like cheers, everybody. That's one for the rhythm and two for the rule. Can't wait. I'm pretty excited to start recording my full acoustic album this year. I'm supposed to be recording not one, but two acoustic albums this year. Well, mainly acoustic. I don't know. I'm probably not going to do too much electric guitar or anything crazy. I'll probably end up adding some more piano for the Faith Plus 2 album. But the stream album for Lucian Plays All Day this year, I'm primarily going to be focused on acoustics. All right, looks like they're marching. Looks like my dude and Peggy were successful. Looks like Bezzy's troops were successful. AGG's in the chat. Seconds until back to base. Looks like I am out of Lord stamina. See if we can get more here. No, looks like we need VIP status. I'll take that free steal though. I think that might be it. I think we're gonna have to call it quits for right now for this video. Then I'm gonna make this video nice and short. So this was about an hour, 10 minutes. Like I said, I started rallies about 5 minutes into this video. Yeah. I guess join us tomorrow morning. We'll have some more rally action for you guys. All right, everybody. Like I said, I think that's going to do it for this video. I'm going to make it nice and short so that way I can just submit it, hopefully, to the proper channels here. Thank you all so much. Hope you guys enjoyed your time, enjoyed your day. D-Lo, stay safe on the road, my friend. And like I said, catch us here in the morning or for you in a couple of hours, D-Lo. Let those that energy fill back up. But yeah, hopefully we'll catch you soon, everybody. Bye.